and Taya.
And it's Nikita.
Today we are back with an reaction video. Today's video is gonna be,
it's the harsh beginnings.
Today's video is gonna be Hit Kid and Glorilla. F&F, let's go.
So this video has been all over the internet. It's like the ratchetest video ever. So we're gonna check it out. We're gonna see what it's giving, what happened, because you know, it's
we start gonna let y'all know the if media. It's really ratchet or people just saying it's ratchet. But we're gonna let y'all know.
A little snippet, I ain't gonna lie. I was like,
it's a little ratchet.
It's a little bit of everything going on.
Okay. Before we hop into this video, if y'all are new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, if you like the video, give a big thumbs up and share it. And don't forget to check out the description box. It links to all of our social medias. Also, if y'all are not tuning into our podcast, we are uploading podcasts here on this channel. We are on episode 4. So if y'all have not checked it out yet, what are you doing?
Check it out. It's lit. It's lit.
And let's hop right into the video.
I'm in breakout right now. Hold on.
Okay, they're already lit. They already turned that
in the parking lot.
Oh, it's a pregnant. Is she pregnant? Why would you say she's pregnant?
I'm ill off.
Let's go.
You can catch me at a track tent slam with your hoe. I ain't popping out of parts, got a booty.
I like her voice, like a little deep. I like her hair. It's like,
hey, we popping out in red light, twerking on them headlights.
Yeah.
She said she can't come out fast today. That means she's scared, right?
Ooh.
In the winter, in the summer, pop out every night. Bragging on the nigga top, you better hold his head tight. Anyway, life's great.
I'm gonna brag on these niggas. As soon as you start bragging on these niggas, that's when they let you down the most.
They're wrong every time.
Right. Yeah. Okay.
Nigga
cheating. Okay.
Oh yeah, they are. Oh what?
Yeah. I feel like this is giving like, what's that mean when it be like, if your nigga gonna be blowing up your phone while we out, like I'm throwing your phone out the window.
You said if your nigga don't be blowing your phone while we out.
If your nigga is going to be.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm throwing your phone out the window.
Like, that's the type of friend group is giving?
Yeah, we outside.
It's hot outside, okay? Yeah. Summer creeping. All right, we outside.
Period.
Period.
Y'all need to be fucking niggas.
Pregnant and all, okay?
Okay.
Fuck the baby daddy. Yeah. All that. Yeah. But yeah, so what would you rate it like on a scale of ratchet?
It was definitely giving ratchet. They had the henny pouring up the henny, driving the boat.
Yeah.
The pregnant girl was out there twerking on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody was twerking.
I feel like it's for the culture though. Like,
yeah, period. Like people really be doing that. Like, it's lit. Like, we outside. What's good?
Having a good old
time. And it's giving like you just got out that relationship. You ain't tied down no more, and you're free.
Yes.
I got a weight off my shoulders.
That'd be so nice.
Period.
Oh, what?
No, for sure.
Yeah, it was definitely giving ratchet, but it was definitely giving Will Smith a hat game. So let's talk about it.
Yeah. And it was like all natural. It wasn't like all these Instagram models shaking ass like these rappers be having in their video. It was like some real raw gutter type shit. Like, it's real. You gonna get what you gonna get, period. And you gonna love it. You gonna love it here.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm puffing shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that.
He'll do it.
But anyways, y'all just know what Chad thought about it down below.
I like her though. I'm gonna have to check out some more of her music.
Yeah, for real. And it was a hit kid in Glorilla, but it only seemed like it was one person.
Yeah.
Thank you for checking out that video with us. Please do not forget to check out the description box down below. It links to all of our social media. Also, check out our podcast, and we'll see y'all next video. Bye.